Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? P plus all. Paul. Bun plus yawn. Bun yawn. Paul Bunyan. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks. Welcome again as we wrap up another great week here on Classic Concentration. We've made a lot of people feel very good this week. We've had one of our contestants walk away with a brand new car. Our current champion has won a bundle. We want to make everybody feel good as we get closer and closer to Christmas. Let's go welcome our returning champion and her challenger. Here she is, the champ. $9,818 in prizes on our last program. Let's welcome back Deborah Fisher. How you feel, champ?
Great, how are you?
Yeah. Do you like playing games?
Yes, I do.
I would think that the wife of a minister would tend to lead a rather serious life. Is that the case or not?
Sometimes, but I like to have fun, too.
All right. Well, I hope you're having it with us on Classic Concentration.
I am. Great time.
Let's meet your challenger, Lee Carroll.
How are you, sir?
You're
all right.
Where are you from?
Originally New York, but I've lived out here since 1969.
Okay, then you're into the California way of life. One of the things we enjoy out here, games. Games
right.
In which you can win some prizes, like this one.
A collection of Nanel hand-knit sweaters in tarsier fashion, imported fine yarns. Magnificent sequin-trim sweaters furnished by Nanel. Alex.
That Nanel is a busy lady. She knit all three of those sweaters, and you can find them on our game board right here behind number six, designer sweaters. Lee, you're the challenger. You go first.
Okay, I just started.
Wait a minute, I gotta straighten your name. We don't want you out here with a crooked name. There you go.
The only thing straight in my life.
Oh.
All right. Just started a business. Been in business for about 7 months, so let's start out with number seven.
Stereo headphones.
All right. Let's see if we can match that with your lucky number, 22.
Do we have a match? No, we've got a red take, so we'll go to our champion, Deborah Fisher.
Okay, let's find out what's behind number nine.
Water skiing
package.
Water
skiing. Hey, that would be great. Let's look for a match or a wild card under number 23.
Nope, we've got some designer sweaters there, and we'll see if Lee can concentrate during this commercial break, because he'll get to select the next two numbers when we come back. Well, you're about to discover the value of concentration in its purest form. Lee, select two numbers.
All right, let's crack a corner and go to number one.
Copper pots and pans.
All right, we're looking for a wild card under number 20.
25-inch color television, no match. Deborah maybe wants those designer sweaters.
Let's see if I remember where those sweaters are. Are they under number 6?
Yes.
All right, and the match at number 23.
You remember throughout the commercial break. Way to go, Deborah. Prize is up there, over here. Our first look at this puzzle. You get it. Select again.
Not sure about that yet. I could use that color TV. Let's look under number 17, please.
Bermuda holiday.
Oh, a wild card. Please, let's look under number 3.
Wild card for Bermuda holiday. Show her the natural match, please. It's right next to the number 2. Give her the holiday up here. Still two takes in play, but right now, the good news for Deborah is that she looks at the puzzle with these three doors opening. Go again.
Okay, let's have a look and see what is under number 16.
Green take.
Green take. Let's see if we can find a match for that green take under number 10.
Nope, refrigerator freezer. Lee, your turn again.
All righty, we're looking for a holiday. We're looking for a holiday under 25.
Wild card.
Look at that. Actually, you know something?
Now, if you're really interested in a holiday, you might want to go for a take in order to take that Bermuda holiday away from the champ, because there's only one vacation in each game, as you know.
You know something? I've just changed my mind entirely.
Okay.
My TV doesn't work. I'll take number 20.
Number 20 for the 25-inch color television. That's a good selection. That's a beautiful prize. The natural match is right in the middle at number 13. So you've got the color TV and an opportunity to take the lead in this match. Select.
All right. Let's crack another corner and go to 21.
Water skiing package.
Where was that? Mind is blank. Let's try number 9.
Yes. Right. Amazing how the mind remembers things. Somewhere in the back, it remembers. Let's show you these two pieces. Select.
I need to find a match. I know this puzzle.
Yeah? All right.
All right. Let's try number 5.
Wallpaper certificate.
Okay. Great. Okay, we're guessing with number 19.
Copper pots and pans. Deborah, he has warned you. He says,
yes.
He says that he can solve this puzzle. So you better make a match right now.
I think the match to those pots and pans were under number 1.
Yeah.
Okay, and number 19 for the match.
You got it. Copper pots and pans, designer sweaters, a Bermuda holiday, and your chance to solve the puzzle. Can you do it?
Is it history repeats?
Is it history repeats? Right, no, it is not. You get to select again.
Looking for a break.
Oh, I know now.
Now you know. And you get the feeling that he knows it also?
Yes, I've got She's to going, make
oh.
a match.
Yeah, he's saying, make a mistake.
Let's look for a wild card. Number 15.
Red take.
Red take. Have we seen that take under number 16?
Green take. The letters were right, the color was wrong. Lee Carroll.
22. Let's go for 22. Oh. And 15.
Red
yes.
tape.
Ah.
Here it is.
Okay. We're going for the gusto, Alex. You need a Bermuda holiday.
And I want to solve the puzzle.
at your leisure.
Well, go ahead and do it. Open these doors for him.
Is it history repeats itself?
Is it history repeats itself? Oh. Yeah. Deborah was so close, she just left out that last symbol, the last two symbol.
I knew it, I just didn't say it.
You didn't say it. The tongue sometimes betrays us. All right, let's take a look at the big picture. His plus the store plus E, history. Re plus T plus TS, repeats. We got 3 hits and an elf, itself. History repeats itself. We'll find out about that later on, but right now, Lee has made history. He has taken the lead in the match, and he has won these prizes.
A water skiing package. Wellington's Taper Flex Orion RM50 Combo Ski Package. Fun and fashion, vinyl vest, ski case, and accessories. Graphic design and coordinated colors furnished by Wellington. And a 25-inch color TV. Emerson's Deluxe 25-inch Stereo Color Television. Features 140-channel cable TV compatibility, infrared remote control, and programmable sleep timer. A fine product furnished by Emerson. And a Bermuda holiday.
Yes!
We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Bermuda. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding and while in flight. Experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend a week at the Elbow Beach Hotel. Enjoy the sparkling aquamarine ocean and endless pink sand beach. Superb dining, dancing, and entertainment furnished by the Elbow Beach Hotel. Prizes totaling $4,495.
Don't worry, folks. During this upcoming commercial break, we're going to try to get Lee to cheer up just a little bit. He's got the lead in the match. The light goes on over there. We start game number 2 after this. All right. This man has got the lead in the match. So, Deborah, you've got your work cut out for you in this one.
Definitely.
And you were kind of excited about a sailboat, I believe, on yesterday's program. We've got something very similar right now as a prize in the second game. Take a look.
The boat of the 80s. This wing sailor's lightweight functional design helps make it easier to use and transport even on subcompacts. Unusual wing design makes efficient use of wind per square foot of surface, Alex.
Doesn't that look like fun? I'll show you where you can find it on the board. It'll be hiding behind door number 2. We'll close that door.
Does
Marjorie come with the boat? Behave yourself,
Sorry.
Lee. You won some prizes. Calm down here. We're going to start a game, you know? Deborah, make a selection. 2 numbers.
Let's begin with number 4. Lucky number.
High performance tires.
Okay, we can use those. Let's try for a match under the corner number 21.
Diamond ring. No match. Let's go back to Lee.
All right, let's break the middle of the board and turn over 13.
Las Vegas vacation. Are you a gambler? I get the feeling that you've spent a little time in Vegas.
Are you kidding?
I spent all my money in Vegas. I see.
The problem is.
Go again.
All right. We're looking for a wild card under Obscure 16.
Nope. No. Food processor under Obscure 16. Deborah.
Okay. I've never been to Las Vegas. Let's look.
You don't want to go there.
I don't.
No.
Well, then let's see what's under number 20.
Deluxe carpet cleaner.
Okay, we can try for a match for that under number 8.
Wild card. You're going to get a shot at the deluxe carpet cleaner. We'll show you the natural match right next to it at number 9. And we'll put it in position up here and show you 3 pieces of the puzzle. Take a look. Go again, Deborah.
Okay, let's look and see what is under number 10.
Washer and dryer.
Oh, I need one of those desperately. Let's look for the match for that under number 23.
You got it.
All right.
Naturally, too.
Yeah.
How about that, Deborah? Way to go. Look at the puzzle.
Not yet. Okay, let's see what's under the corner under number 1.
Riding lawnmower. I love that prize.
My husband would like to do the lawn with that.
Lawnmower.
Okay, let's look for a match for the riding lawnmower under number 17.
Red tape. No match there. Lee.
Back in here. I almost fell asleep. Let's go ahead and see what's under number 4.
High performance tires.
I don't remember where those were, but we're going to try 19.
No. Green tape. Deborah?
Okay, let's open up the puzzle under number 12.
Wild card. Now you saw that Las Vegas holiday on the board.
I sure did. I think that was under number 13.
Yeah, that's it.
Right, Las Vegas jaunt.
The other one, number 24. Okay. All the prizes in this game are up on your side.
Let's see if I can win them.
maybe that's a good omen for you. Take a look at the board. 3 doors open. Can you do anything with this?
Not enough yet.
All right.
Let's see what is under the puzzle at number 5.
Green tape. Where did you see it?
I think we might have seen that under number 19.
Yep. Right. You got it. You're not going to be able to use this tape right now because he doesn't have anything, but that's insurance for later on, right?
That's okay.
Open it up. Select again.
Okay. I need to see what is under the board at your lucky number 22.
High performance tires.
I think I remember those under my favorite number 4.
See that? What a combination. Yours and mine. And one of the other 5 tires.
They're in there.
We got there fast. Those are really high performance tires. Take a look at the puzzle now.
Is it Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers?
Say that again real fast.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Is it Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers? Yes, it is. How about that? Now, there was very little of that puzzle showing, but I guess once you get the idea of
it,
is that what it was?
Yes.
The peas gave it to you?
Yeah.
Well, whatever it is, it worked, and you've won the game and tied the match, and you're going to pick up some prizes. And I'm going to spend just a moment at the board showing you folks at home the big picture because you didn't get a chance to see it there. We've got the pea plus the tier. Pea tier. Pie plus per, piper, pick plus D, picked, hay, peck of pickled plus the D, pickled, pepper, Z. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, and as a result, Deborah wins these prizes.
Right. High performance tires. Armstrong 5-star radials, elegance and quality in a durable high-performance design. Rhino Touch Construction grips the road in most all-weather conditions furnished by Armstrong. And a deluxe carpet cleaner. The Thermax Extraction Air, the miniature commercial carpet cleaner. It's a dry vac, wet vac, and a steam cleaner all built into one. Furnished by Thermax Floor Care Products. And a washer and dryer. You may enjoy washing flexibility with Gibson's Washmaster Automatic Washer, designed to save time and energy, plus a matching dryer with VacuDry system, designed for energy-efficient drying power, furnished by Gibson. And a Las Vegas jaunt.
Yeah.
We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Las Vegas, and you'll spend 6 nights at the Las Vegas Hilton, one of the world's largest and most exciting hotels. You may relax in true splendor, enjoying top-name entertainment and gourmet dining, furnished by Las Vegas Hilton, a prize package totaling $3,792.
Good win, Deborah. Good win. Ties the match also. You've got a game. Now, in a few moments, one of you is going to wind up winning our tiebreaker game, and the other person is going to leave us. So while I have this opportunity, I've got to ask you, you have never been to Las Vegas.
No, I haven't.
Now, Lee, you have been there many times, if I am to read you correctly. What kind of advice would you give Deborah? Here's an innocent young lady married to a minister, and she's going into a community that is built on gambling.
Now, about 30 minutes outside of Las Vegas, roll the car window down and throw your loose change out the window for practice.
Just the loose change? What about the dollar bills?
Throw it away.
That's it.
You know, that's pretty good advice. I thought you were going to say about 30 minutes outside of Las Vegas, make a right turn and head to Hoover Dam or something like that. All right, you two ready for the tiebreaker?
Let's go.
This is the one that's going to decide it. Hands on the signaling buttons. Puzzle going to reveal itself one square at a time. Ring in only when you think you can solve it.
Okay.
If you make a mistake, your opponent sees the whole thing. Good luck. Here we go. Deborah's in first this time.
Home sweet home.
I think you're right. Let's find out. Is it home sweet home for the win? Yes, it is. All right, Deborah, way to go. Speaking of going, that's what I'm doing. I'm going to go to the board. That was one of those where you weren't too sure. You figured out that top line rather quickly, the whole plus the M for home. And then what's it going to be? Home sweet home, home on the range, home is where the heart is. There are a lot of ways to go, and you had to wait quite a while. But Debbie came in and took a chance. S plus the wheat, sweet, and then the home plus the M again. Home sweet home. Deborah, come on down here. You're remaining champion. Way to go. Lee.
Yes.
You've got the color television
set.
And I know you had your apartment ripped off recently, and they stole your old TV. So now you've got a brand new one to replace it. You've got a water skiing package. And you're going to have a nice time in a Bermuda vacation special package. $4,500 for you, Lee.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Take care. Come on.
Bye-bye.
All right, Deborah, going to put you in the winner's circle again.
Let's try it again.
You had a real good shot at it the first time up with base time of 35 seconds. And we have added 5 seconds to the clock,
okay.
So it could happen today.
It.
We'll see when we come back after this. Deborah Fisher is our champion. She defended successfully today. She had her first opportunity to win a car on yesterday's show. She didn't quite make it. Didn't make many mistakes, though. She just took a little too long. But now, you could wind up winning one of these. Take a look up top. That is our Honda Civic. Right below that, we've got the Hyundai Excel GL, followed by the Daihatsu Charade, the Saab 900, the Volkswagen Jetta, the Jeep Comanche truck, the Ford Taurus, and finally the Mazda 323 SE.
Okay.
Now, if you're the wife of a preacher, the wife of a minister, you don't take home a lot of money.
Nope.
Do you have two cars now?
Yes.
One of them's in pretty bad shape, isn't it?
We could use a replacement.
We could use a replacement. I know that. All right, here are the 15 numbered squares for you, Deborah, and we've added the 5 seconds to the base time, so you're going to have 2/3 of a minute in which to operate. Good luck to you. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
Nope.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 2.
No.
3, 7.
Right.
8, 9.
No.
10, 5.
No.
6, 10.
Right.
11, 2.
No.
12, 2.
Right.
13, 9.
Right.
14. 5.
No.
8. 14.
Yes.
15. 4.
Right.
9. 5.
Boy, you're good at this. You are very, very good. You made just 2 little mistakes there. Otherwise, I have a feeling you'd have done it.
Okay.
You feel good about it?
I do.
You enjoy
this
part?
Next time.
Do you like this part better than the regular game?
No.
What makes you more nervous? You like figuring out the puzzles more?
Yeah.
But you know, there's really no pressure on you in this situation except for the clock.
That's true.
That's all. You don't have to worry about somebody else beating you, and you know that you're coming back on our next program
That's
as
right.
defending champion.
So only good things can happen to you once you make it to the winner's
circle. That's right. You're right.
Keep that thought in mind. And keep this thought in mind. $13,610.
Great.
Including a holiday in Philadelphia and another vacation in Las Vegas. Two great holidays coming up for you. Another prize, too. We'll hear Gene tell you about it.
Some of today's participants may receive Misty Harbor's latest in rainwear, fashionable zip-line raincoats to keep you in style in good weather or bad, furnished by Misty Harbor. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Deborah Fisher's our champ, and she's been with us for the past 2 days on Classic Concentration. I want to give you an inside tip.
What's that?
It's one of the secrets of the trade. Can you smell anything in the studio right now?
Yes.
What do you smell?
Popcorn, I think.
Yes, you see, that's how Marjorie and I can tell when it's the end of the week on Classic Concentration. Because the guys go out to the microwave oven, they throw in one of these bags, and they cook up a big bag of popcorn.
All right.
And that's how we like to end our week.
And I'm going to get some right now.
Oh, yeah? Well, we'd better say goodbye to all the folks first. Have a good weekend. We'll see you Monday. So long.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.